Other than golf, Team Korea is also anticipating some big wins and hopefully medals in Korea's national martial art of Taekwondo. Hopes are high as two former world champions are representing Korea in Rio. Kim Tae-hun is competing in the men's 58-kilo class, and Kim So-hui is taking part in the women's 49-kilo category. So keep a close eye on them. The first round of men's and women's matches are set to start on Wednesday as well.